السلام علیکم ڈیئر اسٹوڈنٹس آف کلاس ایٹتھ. ڈیئر اسٹوڈنٹس، ٹوڈے وی ول ڈسکس این امپورٹنٹ ٹاپک، دیٹ از دا ہارویسٹنگ آف کراپس. اٹ از فرام یور ٹیکسٹ بک پیج نمبر 69. سو ڈیئر اسٹوڈنٹس، ہارویسٹنگ مینس دا کٹنگ آف دا رائپن کراپس. ایز یو نو دیٹ وین the crop is ready to cut down, that is called as the harvesting. So harvesting is an important factor so far as to get the good yield from our crops. As we have know that in the beginning, firstly we use the right kind of soil, then we use the appropriate disease-less seeds. During the course of time, we take care of the different crops by separating different pesticides, insecticides, and we maneuver the plants at different times. Then we irrigate the plants at the different times. After irrigating, we make the measures to protect our crops from birds by making scarecrows inside the crop fields. So when the crops are fully ripened, we harvest them. So as you know that the two crops are found, there is rabi and kharif crops. When they ripe at the end of their season, and when the fruits or grains are golden in color, they are ready for harvesting. And harvesting is basically defined as a process of cutting and collecting the matured crop from the fields. This harvesting may either be done with the help of hands or with a sickle or with a machine known as combines or harvesters. So dear student, so far as the definition of harvesting is concerned, harvesting is a process of cutting and collecting of matured crops from the fields. And this harvesting may be done with the help of hands, it may be done with the help of sickles or machines. These machines are also called as the combines or harvesters. For example, with the help of hands, we harvest our potatoes, we harvest our tomatoes. With the help of sickle, we harvest our paddy plants, our maize plants, maize crops. And these maize or these rice paddy plants, they are also harvested by the help of harvesters. In India, there are two main seasons for cultivation and harvesting crops, the kharif crop and rabi crop. The kharif crop is sown in June and July. So the kharif crop is sown in June and July and is harvested at the end of monsoon season, that is in September and October. Rice is the main kharif crop. The rabi crop is sown in October to December and is harvested by March or April. Wheat is mainly the rabi crop. In well irrigated areas, rice can also be sown as a rabi crop. So for the harvesting period, different crops have different harvesting periods. The kharif crop has the harvesting period of September and October, like we have the rice. And the rabi crops have the harvesting period of March and April. Wheat is a rabi crop and it is harvested in March and April. So dear students, it means the harvesting period of different crops is different. Rabi crops have the harvesting period of March and April. Kharif crops has the harvesting period of June and July, September and October. In the June and July, these kharif crops are sown. Dear students, we have also some harvest festivals in India. There are different harvest festivals. The people of India, they celebrate. They are very happy when they harvest their crops. And different festivals are celebrated on occasion of the harvesting of different crops. In India, there is Pongal, there is Baisakhi, Holi, Diwali, Navanya, and Bihu are associated with the harvest time. Farmers enjoy their festivals after seeing their crops flourishing well. So, their students, the farmers, are very happy when they see that they are getting good yield from different crops. They are becoming economically sound. So, they are very happy. That is why they celebrate some of the festivals. You may learn the names of these festivals, harvest festivals, that the people of India celebrates. It is the Pongal, Baisakhi, Holi, Diwali, Navan, and Bihu. As you know that these are also some national holidays like Baisakhi. In Holi and Diwali, during these festivals, the national holiday is celebrated over the country, So, dear student, it is basically the people are very happy when they get a good crop, good yield, good amount of the crop, so that they get very good economy. They achieve their targets. So, dear students, in the harvesting subtopic, you have to remember the definition of harvesting. What is harvesting? The harvesting period of different crops, that is harvesting period of rabi crop, harvesting period of kharif crop, which crop is rabi crop and which crop is kharif crop, what is the difference between kharif crop and rabi crop, and what are the different harvest periods. So, dear students, after harvesting this crop from the fields, the another process that we have to done is the threshing, that is the getting seeds, that is wheat, paddy, and maize. When they are cut down, the grains are separated from the chaff. This is called as the threshing, and this threshing we will study in separate video.